go, Reyes.
Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedas Gunn saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Talk that out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander. Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
Here's the lay of the land. This is Vesta 3, mining colony. Provides us with all the raw materials we need to rebuild the fleet. Today's shipment never left port. Approx 1800, Vesta HQ went dark. All attempts to make contact have since failed.
What's their security package?
Mechanized. Bots guard the facility. Our mission is to assess what happened and report back to the Admiral immediately.
Special recon.
He's throwing us an easy one.
Don't be so sure. What do we got?
The asteroid's not where it belongs, sir.
Its orbital path is well off its natural course.
I've got a radiation trail.
Where does it lead?
Toward the sun, ma'am.
How close?
Just outside the operational boundary, Captain.
Our equipment can handle it?
If repairs from the blowout hold, I can wrestle it in. Let's go for it, Captain.
You heard the man. Let's drop.
All hands, drop stations.
Collision alarms up. Drive is full.
Ship is prime. We're set.
Take us out, Gator.
Jump in 3, 2, 1.
Status?
Hull integrity shows low.
Steady as she goes!
Here comes the drop!
Influx in 3, 2, 1!
UV filters, polarize the glass!
Roger!
Error margin point 0-1, good drop.
Where's the asteroid, Gator?
My coordinates were an intercept course. Vesta 3 should be... right there.
Confirmed. Vesta 3 directly off the bow.
Matches velocity.
We're following it.
Stellar flying, Gator.
Nice work, everyone. Bosun, tell Omar to get his team on the flight deck in 3. Gator, get a Raven set, you got the con. Salt, you with me.
You know it. How you feeling, Raider?
What was the official count, Salt?
On what?
The Olympus attack. How many did we lose?
16. You heard what Max said. The shit ain't easy. Let's get to work, Slick.
Captain? Chief decided to stop by. She's been working on a present for you two.
Watch this. A-Tan. Automatic target acquisition drone. Fourth revision. It shoots what you shoot.
Chief's in her element.
Thanks, Chief.
Nothing but close quarters and open to always a good thing. That'll do you right, sir.
far off course.
Let's go get that answer.
We're not rocket scientists.
Want to bring the chief?
Meh, I vote no. Oh, words of wisdom, Lieutenant. Your Raven's up on Bay 2. Staff Sergeant and his men are waiting for you and the captain.
Thanks, boss.
Flares will wreak havoc on your avionics. Bring yourselves back in one piece.
That looks scary.
You got it, boss.
At ease.
Shima, you're my co-pilot.
Never out of fight.
Yes, ma'am.
You on tight?
Still standing, Staff Sergeant.
That's the way. How's he?
Max clearing up for combat.
Strong bastard.
It's our window, Raider. Come on up. We're right on target.
Lieutenant Salter, go green.
Boosters in 3, 2, 1. Good set. We're in scanning range in 30.
Check all frequencies for distress signals.
Raj, radio's up.
No Marines ever been this close to the Daystar, that's for sure.
Ah, you hear that, Lieutenant? We're setting some sort of record.
Stop talking, Cash. That's an order. Asteroid rotation's fluctuating. About a minute, give or take.
That's 100 times normal spin.
Let's get a look at the Dayside.
Roger. We got a beacon.
No, nobody could have survived this.
We don't know that.
The facility's toast. Let's get back to base and report to Raines.
We should find a place to land.
That is not advisable.
Staff Sergeant.
You pick your mission, Captain. Don't let it pick you.
We're going down there. Search and rescue.
Aye, sir. I see a hangar up ahead. We can set down inside out of the sun.
Do it.
Roger. Forcing down.
Boost rig's on. Let's go.
Any second.
We have to move in the shade. There's no other way.
Salter's right.
Solar panels across the way will give us the cover we need.
Here's our window. Get ready.
Now! Move!
Yeah, well, I'd say this qualifies.
Let's keep moving. On you, Captain.
guys hear that? Oh, looks like a quake hit or something.
Take more than that to knock this place out of orbit.
Everyone spread out. Let's see what we can find. Something.
Coming for you.
Here's some firefight? Looks that way.
I think these two were getting along so well.
I think Ethan was right.
You mean about those things turning? Are their own security bots turning on? They can't do that, right?
Keep it tight. Breathers on.
Survivors forward to this position.
On me, Reyes.
Right behind you, Fever.
On your six.
Worker drones.
No harm.
Why are they moving like that?
There's blood on the walls.
Got a dead civilian here.
Another one?
Looks like his neck is broken.
She's good, Cash.
Lights out. Night cycle.
Drones must be tied to the power then.
Good call, Mom.
Think anyone's left to rescue?
Let's hope so.
Captain.
Guard
box
on standby.
Power's up,
the
line!
waiting around to find out.
You on the X for evac.
Roger. I'll brief the red on what we know so far.
Check. Listen up. We're getting those people out of here.
The line's just ahead of us. Straight shot. Let's move.
What's your status?
Up and away. Contact with Retribution was a no-go. Solar flares are killing the net.
They don't know we're here. They may be armed.
Maintain fire discipline. We don't want any accidents.
Back up.
I'm Commander Nick Reyes. We're here to rescue you.
Oh, thank heavens.
You're gonna get us out of here?
We have a transport ready for evac.
Mom, can you tell us what happened?
Cloud Circuit captured this. Set Death ship. Came out of nowhere. Big son of a bitch. Open fire, knock the asteroid off course.
Olympus was here, Captain.
Our own mechs attacked us.
That was no accident. Destiny must have gotten into the programming.
Did you find any other survivors? There are more of us, but they...
Then you're all that's left.
Landing pad right outside. It's covered by heat shielding, though.
Materials here are highly explosive.
Roger that. Let's do this.
Well, you open us up to the air pad, the bots are gonna get in here.
You wanna get out of here or not?
Get your people lined up. We're gonna have to make a run for the transport.
I'll take you to the switch, but I'm not pulling it, Kevin.
Fever, Raider is opening an LZ for civilian evac. Be advised, exfil will be hot.
Solid copy. I'm in place.
Okay. This lever opens the shutters. I hope you know what you're doing.
Protect your people! Fire when ready!
Hold them off! We evac on the night cycle! Hey, Chopex!
It's my job to make sure that we get back.
We lift off on my order.
We shouldn't have been down there in the first place.
That's not your call.
Mission comes first. Omar's words, not mine.
I bring my men home, Salt. We do both.
Captain, he goes willingly.
He didn't have to, Corporal.
Two seconds, Salt. All I needed was two more seconds.
I needed those 2 seconds to get us off the X.
What if it were me?
What are you asking me?
Would you have left me out there?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Hesitation is a hole in the head, Reyes. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
Main to Raven.
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency op-rep, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
This day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.